The news is now. Well, the clock may be running out on Anthony Weiner, but time is still ticking away for his sexting mistress, Sydney Leathers. Tonight, we're talking about those who crave the spotlight and those who just can't seem to step out of it. Thanks so much for being here on this Monday night. I'm Tamsin Fidel, Mayoral Hope.